Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
And it's a terrible sandstorm, and the drivers are blind. Blue Alliance has 3 robots onto the field of play. Red Alliance has 3 robots onto the field of play. And 2998 is attaching a hatch to their cargo ship. And we're now into teleoperational mode. 422 is trying to pick up cargo. 5957, Cat 5, is attaching a hatch to the end of their cargo ship. And the Viking bot just dropped some cargo into their cargo ship. On the other side of the field, the Red Alliance is attaching hatches to their rocket. Looks like they've got 3 in place. But the Blue Alliance is dropping cargo into their cargo ship. They have at least 3 in place, I believe. That's 9 points for Blue. 3072 is over playing defense on 5279. But in the meantime, the Red Alliance partners are dropping cargo and attaching hatches onto the cargo ship. 422 has a piece of cargo. They're trying to get in place. Can they get it into the cargo ship? And yes, like a Hoover vacuum, it sucked it right up. 2998 is running back and forth quickly and picking up that cargo. Very effective robot, isn't it? And there it is. There's another one in there. It's like a scoring machine. 3-3-3 for 2998. And there's 65 seconds left in the match. Uh-oh. I see the referee's flag going up. It's 42-46. It is neck and neck. All right, 63-34. It's all dropping, it's picking up a hatch. They're trying to get more done on their rocket. Meanwhile, Blue is scoring cargo into their cargo ship. 422, the MechTech Dragons, trying to keep up with 2998, dropping in that cargo. Who's gonna win? And I see robot pieces rolling around on the floor with 35 seconds left. Wow, you gotta be robust and ready for deep space exploration. Blue Alliance is loading cargo into their rocket. They've got a couple of hatches on that rocket. 2998 with another piece of cargo. And we're into the end zone, in the end game, 15 seconds. 422 was trying to get up onto level 2. 3072 is on level 3. 6334 is trying to get up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, and that's it. That's it. That's it for quarterfinal match number 4. The number 3 versus the number 6 alliance. And it's a close score. Oh, you know what you gotta wait for. We have to wait for the scorers to sum things up. Wow. Red, blue, who knew? The sandstorm is blowing. And which way is it gonna blow? Here we come with the scores. And it's the Red Alliance. It's the Red Alliance, 78. 71, oh my, March Madness in the house!